Alrighty, it's Chris of the Procrastinator's Garage. Excuse the noise, I was gonna wait till he was done, but got a friend having his vacuuming out his car. So this door is pretty much done. Got it all sanded down, and there's still some duraglass showing, so still high there, but it's an El Cheapo job. You know, I'll just climb over it. That should be okay, I guess, right? I mean, I still gotta sand that. And then I still gotta sand the duraglass down here. I've been looking for my board file. I really wanna use that to knock that down instead of doing it all by hand. And this is what I've been using. Basically just this board. I got this from tech school, some 80 grit, I'm sure that is, and then, I know I shouldn't be using this block, but, I can't find my short yellow one. I got one identical with, you know, but, you know, it's only like, that long or so. And my straight edge, so just a rough estimate. So yeah, I'm gonna grind the door down so I can put a couple studs in it and pull this dent out. Got a pretty good crease on the bottom, and then up here at the top. So, I guess we'll see what I can do. Let's see if I'm on my little camera stand I rigged up. Oh, it's a little high. That's pretty good.
Yeah, got my safety glasses on. My apron safety glasses over my regular glasses.
That. don't have to worry about them being stuck on there too much. I didn't grind it a wide enough area, so it's not making a good contact on the outer ring. On this outer ring here, it's not making a contact because I got too much paint there. So, I know that now. And, one right there. There we go. What'd you do with the radio over there? Huh? I am videotaping. I got the camera right there. Yeah, it's working good so far. Try it with the hammer, see what we can do. I haven't done it this way before, pulling on it and hammering around it. So we'll see what we can do here. Get that out of the way. Thank you. Wow. I should impress myself there. Okay. These other ones I'm gonna have to reposition. This one might. No, that one's gonna have to go. The top one can stay.
So I'll let you guys go get reset up here and
Alright, I'm back. Got another roast welded on, studded on. It just seems really bright, something.
Where do you guys recommend to start? Usually on a crease, like in the middle, and then I'll start on the end. And work your way. I'm gonna start right in here. Wow, that worked pretty awesome.
That's almost dead on. Again. Looking too bad. I didn't do nothing to the bottom dent yet, but I got her. You know, it's still a little bumpy, but I don't have that big old crease in her no more, and that's more lined up. I mean, it was touching the glass before. I mean, it's out a little bit, but you know, I can finesse it. I gotta put that trim back on and see how that fits. And got a project. We got a detail job. It's one of my dad's friends. Not even sure what year this is, but it is bad. I didn't do the finger thing, but yeah, there's a big old scratch there. Let's see if I can get these. So yeah, this is gonna be a fun one. I'm gonna get, I think, a lot of work though. If I do a good job on this guy, he's a talker. He's a you know, he does electrical light. He sells lighting, basically. And, you know, like the lights up here. Yeah, I just blinded everybody. But, I'll get back up a little. Yeah. Yeah, he said he hasn't had nothing done to it since he bought it. up, door jams all cleaned up. This seat is just beat.